What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when Steam games are crashing on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, let's ensure your graphics card driver is up to date, as this often fixes startup issues for games on your PC. If you use an Nvidia graphics card, then I suggest using the GeForce Experience application. AMD users can make use of the AMD Radeon software. Under GeForce Experience window, navigate to the driver section. From here, proceed to download the latest driver. This will automatically download and install the GPU driver for you. Next, consider disabling your antivirus software or the Windows Defender firewall, as it might interfere with your game files upon installation or startup. Search for Windows Security in your Start menu search. Navigate to Virus and Threat Protection. Click Manage Settings and turn off the Real-Time Protection slider temporarily before starting the Steam game to see if this fixes the crash problem you are facing. Corrupted system files can also cause problems. Open up your Command Prompt application as an administrator by searching for Command Prompt in your Start menu search, right-clicking it, and selecting Run as Administrator. Here, use the command sfc/scannow and hit Enter. This will take a moment to scan your Windows files and replace any corrupted ones with a working copy. Lastly, make sure you're running the latest Windows version. Open up your Windows settings and head over to the Windows Update section. Here, click on Check for Updates and proceed to download the latest update before restarting your PC. By following these steps, including updating your graphics drivers, temporarily disabling antivirus and firewall, scanning for corrupted files, and keeping Windows up to date, you'll significantly reduce the chances of your Steam games crashing. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.